Hi, I'm Michael Johnson. I go to Monticello High School. And my project, I'm just working to make a bunch of pillows and like purses and different stuff. Just for a family and all.
So when did you learn how to sew?
In this camp, this summer camp.
Can you show me how it works?
Yeah, all you do is just this gas pedal, you can put it at whatever speed you want. You just let it go through the threads. And if you run out of thread, you just go at the top right here, and you wrap it, and then you put it through. It has an instruction right here. You run it through, and it goes through here, and it just lines up the thread.